Supreme Court, while hearing the case of alleged sexual harassment brought by a former intern against a former judge, has now agreed that it needs a formal system to handle cases of sexual harassment against former and serving judges. The court did not have any view at this stage on the allegations against the former Supreme Court Judge Swatantra Kumar, but did express the need to explore how such cases against members of the judiciary need to be tackled. The court has appointed senior lawyers Fali Nariman and K.K. Venugopal as amicus curiae or friends of the court and asked them to suggest how harassment cases should be processed and investigated.
Now, three-judge bench headed by Chief Justice P. Sathisivam refused to express any opinion on the allegations made by the intern against Justice Kumar and issued a notice to the centre. However, the bench notice to Justice Swatantra Kumar, who is the chairperson of the National Green Tribunal, and also to the Secretary General of the Supreme Court, who have been made parties by the intern in her petition. The bench also appointed senior advocate Fali S. Nariman and K.K. Venugopal as amicus curiae in the case and directed Attorney General G.E. Vahanvati to assist in the matter. The bench asked the centre to file a response within 4 weeks. The intern, remember, had alleged that she was sexually harassed in 2011 by Justice Kumar, and he subsequently promised her a legal clerkship. But Kumar has so far maintained that the charges are a conspiracy and a motivated attempt to malign him and remove him from the post from the National Green Tribunal.
You were there in court today. The key point being, the court has taken note of your argument about a permanent redressal mechanism in all judicial bodies.
Yes, I think it's very, very significant to note. The Chief Justice of India paid special attention to the prayer made in the writ petition, where it was stated that there is an absence. There is no permanent institutional mechanism to address or provide redress for complaints of sexual harassment at the workplace against judicial officers, whether at the Supreme Court of India or the High Court or in the subordinate judiciary. The matter relates both to the women's rights as well as the integrity of the institution of the judiciary, and notice has been issued now to all the three respondents, including Justice Swatantra Kumar.